My dear candidates and catechumens, our readings today remind all of us of the importance of listening to the Word of God, for it is in the hearing of His Word that God speaks to us. Let us be aware that ours is the challenge to be open to the Scriptures, to respond to that Word, and seek ways to apply it in our lives. My dear friends, that is what this stage of the catechumenate is all about. Go now in the peace of Christ to reflect on the Scriptures and break open the Word of God in your lives. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.